Sad day in the chapter of my football playing career, it looks like. I don't know what else to tell you guys. You know, things happen so fast out there. I'd have to see it on tape to know exactly what happened. Right now, it doesn't look too good, but still got a little bit of hope. It's a shame. Hurts my feelings really bad. And it's just life, though.
Hang on.
Just one of those guys who you'd always want to play with. But, you know.